Alright guys, just down the field today in preparation for our club's upcoming 150 gram championship. So we'll be throwing ZTEC TXL Abbey 5500 and 150 gram weight, and got myself a wee trundle weight just to measure out. We either have a quart, so put a flag in at 230, 240 and 250 metres. Probably a good 15 mile an hour wind today, maybe even more so. See if we can get anywhere near the sort of 240 metres, reasonably happy, flat field. If anything, it's a wee bit uphill, so see how we get on.
From 250, 240 metres, 230 metres. I'm roughly casting halfway along in between that yellow hedge and that wee line of trees down near the fence there, so zoom out. It's a great distance, so we'll see how you get on.
Okay, that was about 236 metres. Decent first cast, but felt like it didn't really have any arms extended. No decent left arm pull, so next cast here should be in the 40s, hopefully. Been a while.
Well, that crack off took me ages to find it. It was in the next field, probably went over 400 metres. So, wasted a lot of time looking for that because I had to find it. So, the last one there that was good was 241. So, wee bit disappointing with the wind, but sure, it's better than I've been doing recently. So, it's always good to be over 240 metres. So, until next time, cheerio.